The red bumper.
Okay. Right up to the window. Good. Okay. Now just try one more. Turn round. Actually, face them. Right the way round and face the wind.
Join us as the royal car winds its way slowly to the front entrance of the Odeon Cinema for tonight's gala performance. The crowd cheers, their spirits undampened by the light November drizzle. And inside, waiting to greet the royal party, are the stars of the film, as well as those tireless backroom boys who really make it all happen behind the scenes.
Murder. door, John.
Right.
Here, give it a bit.
Pinching my bottom in a hospital queue.
Good morning. Name, please.
B.
And what seems to be the problem? Have a ticket and take a seat, please, Mr. B.
Yeah.
92.
Hang on, what about me? Come back here. Hang on.
Anybody's?
Oh. Not too long now, don't you worry.
52?
No.
Over here.
Bless you, my son. I would just put this in my car.
Thank you.
Merry Christmas to you. Cup of tea?
Oh, yes. If you're having one.
Well, I might.
You got the turkey on?
No, thank you.
No! My hand! No! Oh, look! Oh! A classic ship! Oh, look at that! Oh, lovely! Look at all these bits of it and stuff. Look at all those guns. Oh. I've got it here. There. Thing on the back so it can stand there, or it can stand there, or it can even stand just here. Isn't it brilliant? Christmas, Mr. B. Thank you. supposed to get that on the crowd to the book and accuse of it.
Monday.
Tuesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Wednesday.
Wednesday!
Thank you. last time. When I came in here, this was white.
You must have done something to it.
I must have done something to it. Well, let's go and have a look, shall we?
I see. Hang on.
Come on.
This is your machine, right? So it's your problem. These togs are hock an hour. They cost 200 quid. So what are you going to do about it?
You'll have to fill in a form.
What form?
You better come to the office.
Oi, where are you going?
Thank you. Excuse me, I've got a bit of a problem. Could you...
Certainly, sir. How can I help, sir?
Well, I left my watch in the bathroom, and now I can't open the door.
Allow me to try, sir.
Must be jammed or something.
Yes. Very odd.
I don't understand it, it's all I don't.
The lock's on the other side.
I need to get my watch back.
I'm sorry, sir. Nothing like this has ever happened before. I'll get some laundry right away.
Good.
Morning.
For lunch.
Me too. Oh. Nothing like a quick sandwich.
No, absolutely. Friend.
Ticket, sir.